The recent explosive growth of cities across the developing world has led to a shift in attention away from rural areas. Already long neglected, rural areas continue to fall further behind on many key development indicators. Deepening cycles of hunger and malnutrition, persistent poverty, limited economic opportunities, and environmental degradation are at crisis levels in many parts of the world and affect rural areas most keenly. The global rural poverty rate is more than twice the urban poverty rate. Hunger and malnutrition remain more prevalent in rural areas, and rural environments are threatened by deforestation, overuse of agricultural inputs, soil and water degradation, and the effects of climate change.
Despite these challenges, there is cause for optimism. By strengthening the links among all parts of the food system with a system-wide approach to rural revitalization, we can transform rural areas into more productive, sustainable, healthy, and attractive places to live. Revitalization leverages the symbiotic nature of rural-urban relationships and the potential of new technologies to improve the day-to-day reality of billions of poor, food and nutrition insecure people, while also protecting the natural resources upon which people everywhere and the planet depend. This systematic approach to rural revitalization focuses on five key building blocks: creating better rural employment opportunities, both on-farm and off-farm, through strengthened connectivity and enhanced human capital; achieving gender equity through the empowerment of women; encouraging a healthy environment with incentives to reverse environmental degradation and conserve scarce resources; providing access to clean, affordable energy from renewable sources; delivering governance that is responsive to the needs of rural residents and accountable to them.
We can't accomplish the sustainable development goals of eliminating poverty and hunger without investing in change for rural areas. Focusing on the challenges and opportunities in rural areas offers one of the most promising and practical ways to achieve all of the Sustainable Development Goals. The 2019 Global Food Policy Report provides the knowledge and evidence to inform rural revitalization strategies that empower rural residents to move out of poverty, malnutrition, and a low quality of life.
We have the knowledge. With political will and investment, we can tap into the vast potential of rural revitalization to improve the livelihoods of billions and ensure sustainable and inclusive growth that leaves no one behind.